There's a dick. And also completely insensitive to people's issues. But that's a spoiler, although well technically not, seeing how 3 is quite a bit old. Where's the tag? Yeah, and there's the symbol, like, right there out of nowhere. At least that one freaking opened easy.
See, corpse, sir. I told you it's chasing us.
No shit. You just said it was saving us for a snack, motherfucker. What the fuck did you expect it was doing? Yeah, thanks for the heads up, motherfucker. Ah, fuck. I was more intrigued by the fact that I just took out the motherfucker and then I blew myself up. Oh, shit. That's a fucking fail. Yes, we got it, Baird.
Oh, yeah.
Really, Dom? Boom, bitch. Ah, fucking second shot missed. Damn, this fucking head flew like a motherfucker. Motherfucker's head flew, bitch. God damn it, Cole. You had one job, Cole. Fuck did he die way the hell out there? Like goddamn motherfucker. Come on, do that again, bitch.
Oh yeah. Form up. Got it. Watch it.
That moment when you're so used to Grand Theft Auto 5, you freaking try to press the button to cover and end up reloading. Good job. Curious what's up here.
Go, go, go. It's screwing with us.
God damn it. And freeze? Really? Alright, let's try this again. I'm probably going to edit out most of the footage, but pretty much what had happened was shortly after this part, my game froze up and then my Xbox literally reset itself because it crashed my Xbox. So I don't know exactly what the hell is going on here, but I don't know if it was the game or my Xbox or potentially both, but that was literally the first time this ever happened to me. So, fucking get to this shit. Figured that was back there. I love how they introduced the boomer, now the motherfucker wants to come out everywhere.
Who's next? Good to go.
Tired of your shit, boomer. I'm getting sick and tired of your shit. If I remember correctly, I thought I was supposed to move the car. Well, it's that car I think I have to move. Fucking Dom's ass already died. Yeah, that's right, bitch. That's right, bitch. God damn it. God damn it, that means I gotta freaking kill that bitch from the turret again. God damn it.
It's not over yet, Barry. You better reload. Why? Why? That's why.
I knew this car was pushable. Computer wouldn't let me push it.
Who's next?
Next. It's alright, bitches. Try to sneak up on me, fucking grub. Now they fucking move. God damn it. Come on. There you go, bitch. Bitch.
Let's get that vehicle.
Hell yes. Hell yes. You don't have to tell me twice.
Don't mind if I do.
Alrighty then. So, I don't remember if anything was up here or not. I can't go up there anyway. So, no big deal. I thought there was another one nearby, though. At least I thought. I'm not sure. It's kind of... Well, then! There it is.
Same old shit.
Franklin here?
Yeah. Usual spot.
Well, at least they seem nice. Ish. How rude. Shit. Sorry about that, guys. Put down my controller to freaking take a drink real quick and...
Hey. I'm talking to you, Piggy.
Blow me.
Leave it alone.
Mom?
And this is why they're all, now at least they have a reason to run. So probably is even a frame rate issue right at the beginning of that cutscene too, from the looks of it.
It's all you, Tom.
Don't worry, I got it. I won't let you down.
Hey, Santiago, what you doing here? No news on the lady, man. I'll tell you if I heard anything. I don't want people seeing me with you, all right? It's not good for business, man.
Give me that junker of yours.
Say what? Get real, man.
I'm serious. We need it.
Sorry to hear y'all having problems, man, but I'm not giving you my ride, yo.
You owe me one. I'm calling in the favor right now.
Damn, that escalated quickly. Although I'm rather curious.
Alright, alright, man, I'll do it.
Yo, on one condition. They stay here, yo. That's collateral. We can use the extra guns, man.
Done.
It's a chap-tastic. Watch who go get you.
Hey, yo. Yo, Santiago. We even now, man. No more favors, asshole.
I really have to wonder what it...
I told you I had a plan.
Your plan blows, all right?
I'm rather curious what Dom did to make some...